low-dose rate brachytherapy involves permanent placement of seeds that are radioactive in the prostate. Those seeds give off their radiation over several months, and then they remain in the body inertly. With high-dose rate radiation, we actually have a radioactive seed that's about the size of a grain of rice, and it's put temporarily into the patient. With our robotic computer-controlled brachytherapy system, we're able to place the radioactive source in various positions with accuracy of tenths of a second. So we're very precise as far as what dose is given. And the dose that's given outside of the prostate is very low. The entire treatment is delivered over 15 minutes. And this is usually repeated for a second visit a week or two later.